Hey, what's up? Thanks for hanging out with us for another exciting episode of Extreme Life. We've got an action-packed show in store with surf, snow, bike, and some crazy footage that's gonna have you hauling on. So to get you in the extreme mood, check out this action.
Okay, go, mate.
What are you doing here? Were you followed? No? Okay. Hi, my name's Ross Clark Jones, and I am into the sport of tow-in surfing. I really don't want to tell you anything about it because I love it so much and I don't want anyone else doing it, but I'll tell you about it anyway. I don't advise you to do it because it's very, very dangerous. It costs a lot of money. You don't want to know about it.
Of the sport this year for myself was a trip we did to Tasmania in freezing cold conditions. It was an absolute adventure, and we rode some of the meanest waves we've ever ridden in Australia, and some of the footage are kind of self-explanatory. What we rode was this beast of a wave that comes out of deep water, hits a shelf and just throws itself out, and it's a very critical and possibly fatal wave. But we survived.